Now we're turning toward Sumpter, Oregon. Clouds ahead. So far, it's a light sprinkle. Been lucky. Got about a third of the way to go yet. Back to Baker, that is. Entire loop's about 106 miles. Still an hour on County Road, Grant County Road 24. Of course, Road 73 ended at Granite. Watch out for goats through here. Little place on the right got a bunch of goats. They just let them run. Run wild wherever they want to go. Used to have a sign up that said, watch out for goats. A little further up, I guess. Yeah, this, that's not it. Yeah, anyhow, somewhere along here. Rod won't be a happy camper now. He's gonna follow his pickup for a while. He don't like following anybody. Here's his video. He's probably gonna get mad at me. Surprising to be in a little mallow. for those wondering, gosh, I'm trying to think of the name of the creek here. My memory's not as good as it used to be. We left the Granite Creek drainage, now we're heading up a tributary to Granite Creek. I'll try to think of it. Used to know all these roads and streams by heart before I retired. Normally Rod and I'd be talking to each other with our headsets, but face shield on his helmet, so scratched up, can't see where he's going. So he's right decided to ride today with the face shield open. With the face shield open, all I hear is loud wind in my speakers when we're talking to each other. So we disconnected our headsets from each other because I couldn't stand that wind. Wish he'd buy a new helmet. It actually worked out pretty good because it gives me a chance to talk to you guys in the GoPro. Give you a tour of the loop road. Elkhorn 73, Grant County 24. We'll summit out up here at Blue Springs and then drop onto Baker County Road. 400 something. Eventually down into Sumpter and Sumpter Highway, which connects to Highway 7, back into Baker. Besides this GoPro mounted my chin, I don't know if maybe I mentioned this already, I got a Sony action cam mounted to my foot peg on the left side of the motorcycle. So hopefully I'll be able to build a movie that shows different viewpoints, make it a little more interesting. Around this corner is Gold Center. It's a water fountain here. Somebody wants a drink of water. Back up that draw is an old mining town called Gold Center. Nothing the town left, but basically a few logs and square patterns. All rotted out, just some foundation logs. In fact, those may be hard to find now. hell, I missed some rain here. Let's hope we don't catch up to it. Blue Springs Summit's just up here ways. Little camping spot right back there. Very popular deer and elk hunters. Like I got a road work on the Baker County stretch. I think I read that they are going to be rebuilding their stretch of road. Hope there's not a lot of bare gravel. And Blue Springs Summit, otherwise known as Granite Mountain Summit, snow park for snowmobilers that come up here a lot. Now we're dropping down into Buck Gulch. Nice new pavement on this Baker County stretch. Rain, it could be some little slick with the fresh oil. Doesn't seem to be a lot though, so hopefully I'll get it on my bike. Good to see the county can get some money every now and then. Forest Service road maintenance certainly never gets much. Glad they repaved this stretch. Oh, there's a lot of road snakes through here from all the cracks. You hit those on one of these corners just right. Make your heart skip a beat or two. Saw an elk cross road on here one time right in here years ago. I've been several places along this road I've seen elk and deer. Even some bear, black bear. see, there's some good hairpin turns on this road. Pavement was drier and older. Taking a little bit faster. Down in here, around here somewhere, I saw a bear one time. Coming down into Macaulay Forks. Old campground here. Forest Service campground. County Road Forest Service campground. We got lucky and missed that rain. That's good. Just hope we get through here without another one showing up. Better to ride on wet pavement, dry air, and get rained on like crazy than soaked to the bone. Second year in a row it's rained during the whole Hell's Canyon motorcycle rally. It's like, if you want it to rain, have a motorcycle rally. That's what Rod's partner's been saying. It's funny, they used to hold the rally in June. First weekend in June, I think it was. They got a lot of rain. Hell, it's some sunshine, but it got some rain. That's why they moved it to July. Second weekend of July. First weekend being around the 4th of July, of course. I can't remember. It's only been 2 years since they moved it. It could be three. I know it's not any more than 3 years since they moved it to July. And if it's been 3 years, two of the 3 years have been rainy. Last year was horrible. This year is not quite as bad. In fact, we didn't even make this ride last year. The Mount Elkhorn range was socked in so bad that we rode the desert country instead and still got soaked to the bone. And the big town of Sumpter, Oregon. Famous for the Sumpter Valley Railroad. This whole valley has all been dredged up for gold. I think I'll run down here, get a shot of the dredge. Cracker Creek. Yes, it is named after Southern crackers. They were big time miners in this area. Gas station on the left. Old Sumpter buildings on the left. Fire station. Old bank vault. Gold Pole store, it's open. depot in. It's open. Oh, bikers at the bar. Rob's gonna want to have a beer. You going inside? You going inside?
Yeah.
I'm gonna run down and photograph the dredge. I'm gonna go get a shot of the dredge for the movie.
Okay.